My name is Ben Morgan. I'm the CEO of Anthem Pest Control, and we operate out of Atlanta, Georgia. Grew up in Salt Lake City, Utah. Born and raised there. Left at 19 to get into door-to-door pest control sales, and found my way to Atlanta after about 19 moves, and love it. Four kids, and it's home. So started Anthem in 2017. No recruiting season, really. Didn't have any sales reps that had ever done pest control other than myself. And I wasn't going to be selling. I was going to be running the operations. And so we launched, and by every measure, completely failed and fell on our face. And I questioned the entire thing. What was I doing? But just pushed through. Next recruiting season, had the full recruiting season behind us. Came out, Mitch and Jake both did 1,000 accounts. That next summer, and then we had, between everybody else, about 3,000 accounts just in Atlanta. And then we opened up Dallas and Houston and just started to expand the business and continue to grow it. So the decision to liquidate part of the asset wasn't an easy one. Ultimately, we elected to get rid of part of the business but maintain our hub of business, which was in Atlanta. And so we went through that transaction with POTOMAC. Aruza was the one that came to the table that made the most sense, had a door-to-door presence. I felt like my people would be in good hands still, and ultimately I wouldn't have done it differently. I'm glad we went through the transaction the way we did with the buyer that we did. It all made sense. Working with POTOMAC for us was amazing. They're well-connected, well-respected, and they put out a quality product. Gathering the information and then getting it out to the acquirers and representing your best interests, I think they did an excellent job for me in our deal, and I'm glad we got it done with them.